Breaking news. The Middlesex DA says a one-year-old baby found dead in the parking lot of a Lexington daycare earlier this week was likely left in a car for a long time. Temperatures on Tuesday were in the 70s and 80s. The DA says the infant likely never went inside to the daycare. The medical examiner will ultimately determine the child's cause of death, and police continue to investigate.